Hey, welcome back, guys. So today on this video, we are talking about the Bluebird American Express prepaid card. And more specifically, we are going to talk about how to load money or load cash onto your Bluebird prepaid card. So let's go ahead and talk about this. First off, if you're not familiar with the Bluebird prepaid card, basically what it is, you just buy these cards at a local Walmart. So I bought this one at Walmart in Orange County. Once you buy this card, then you can load cash, green cash, onto the card. Once that happens, then you can usually use it at most places that accept American Express, which is most places these days. But how do you load money or reload money onto your Bluebird? That's what we're going to talk about. So I went ahead and opened up their website. It's called Bluebird.com. Be sure to check my video description. I'll try to leave a referral link there. But the process to adding loading cash to your Bluebird card is pretty easy. So these are pretty popular because the fees are pretty low. So in fact, if you want to load money onto your prepaid cards, generally you're going to have to pay a $3.95 fee. That's usually about the norm. With the Bluebird card, it's nice because if you load it at Walmart, there is no fee. You can, however, load it at other locations, but you will have to pay a reload fee there. So for example, if you look at their website, you can go to CVS, Walgreens, Duane Reade, Dollar General, and 7-Eleven to load money on this. So I guess if it's a worst case scenario and you don't have a Walmart close to you, you can go there, but just be aware that you have to pay the $3.95. And basically what you want to do is once you found a location, just find the closest Walmart to you or one of these locations, then you have to bring cash, green cash, with you along with your Bluebird prepaid card to that location. So if you go to Walmart, go to their prepaid customer service section, bring your card and your cash. And what you're going to want to do is let them know that you want to add funds into your Bluebird card. And once you give them the card, then they'll know what to do. And basically what they're going to do is they'll take your card and your cash. They will need to swipe the card. So that's why you need to hand them the card, because this is where the information is when they are adding funds into your Bluebird card. They'll swipe the card and then they're going to take your cash. So if you put $30, you give them $30 cash. They'll swipe the card and then they'll give you your card back. And they also give you a receipt. Keep the receipt, at least until you verify the funds have been added onto your Bluebird prepaid card. Now here's the big deal. So these funds usually go through immediately, but sometimes they can take 5 minutes. And they also say that sometimes it could even take up to an hour, depending on how many people are loading cash onto their Bluebird. I've never actually experienced 1 hour, but what I will let you know is if you are waiting to run an authorization or use the card, tell those folks to hold off for 5 minutes, because again, it can take a few minutes for the money to be entered into your Bluebird prepaid card. And if there's any kind of issues or any kind of discrepancies, you want to make sure to keep that receipt. That way you can go back to Walmart customer service and let them know what happened. Now, if you decide to go to one of the other retailers like CVS or 7-Eleven or Walgreens and load, the process is still the same. You just go to the register there. But instead of bringing $30 to load onto your Bluebird card, you're going to want to bring $33.95. because they're going to charge $3.95 in order to use the service of loading cash onto your Bluebird card. So again, if you can find a Walmart close to you, that's one of the benefits of the Bluebird card, is there's no loading fee when you load it at Walmart. So do your best to try to find that. If not, you can go to one of those other retailers, but it will cost you more, which means it's less money that's going to go onto your Bluebird prepaid card. So that's pretty much it. Basically, just bring your card, bring cash, keep the receipt until you've confirmed, and then also be aware that it can take up to an hour for the money to go onto your Bluebird card. It's usually there within a few minutes though. So that's the easiest way I know how to load money onto my Bluebird prepaid card. If you know an easier way, be sure to leave a comment below, let the rest of us know how. But hopefully you found that video useful. If so, click thumbs up, and I hope to see you on the next one. Thanks again for watching.